Hey guys, here with the special episode of Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Rebirth with me, a girl named Bob. It is Valentine's Day 2015. It is also cold as shit outside. It's like 5 degrees here in Philly. And I've actually wanted to do this. I've had this idea for a while. I was gonna do it for like episode 80 or some shit like that. But, yeah, we're gonna do the shot glass challenge with my actual gun-shaped shot glass. And to top it off with this fine, lovely bottle of Kraken rum. As you can see, there's already been quite a dent put into it. Now, I am on medications for depression and other things, and I'm not supposed to have alcohol, but then again, I'm 25, so I don't give a fuck. And the thing is, with the medication, like, beer does, I used to really like beer, and I still love beer, but like, I can't down it as fast as I used to, because it really does, it doesn't taste as good, and it just makes me feel, gets headachey. Like, I get headaches and all that, and I hardly ever get that stuff, so when I could usually pound down, like, 5 pints at once, I can do, like, 1.5 in the same amount of time. Hard liquor, on the other hand, does not have that effect on me. Like, I love me some Jameson, some good old-fashioned, God damn it. Jameson, and why am I blanking on the most obvious whiskey? Jack Daniels, and Mr. Good Old Jack Daniels. However, Kraken is, without a doubt, my favorite hard liquor. It's just, it's so smooth, because if you have whiskey, if you're old enough to drink, which I am by 4 years American time, but rum has that nice, smooth flavor where it can mix with anything. Whiskey definitely has that kickback where it feels like you just did, like, an entire shot of, like, fire water. But, yeah, Kraken is smooth as hell, and it's good for on its own. And I love schnapps, cannot stand vodka, and, yeah, I've never liked vodka. I can't stand gin either. It's just, ugh, that stuff is just, ugh. But whiskey, rum, and schnapps seems to be my weakness points, so I am going, I have 2 computers right here, I have my game controller, and I have so much technology around me right now, and I'm gonna be just drinking alcohol around it. This is terrible. So, okay. I'm gonna pour myself a shot off screen. I have it set up. I have another table up here with a couple of paper towels just in case the time needs it. So, if you guys can't already determine what's going to happen for this episode, let me, I'll fill you in really quick. I'm not gonna just drink it from the bottle like my true demo man would like. I really do just want to be a pirate. Look at me, just dressing up like a pirate, drinking rum, playing a sexy black man with an eye patch. Just want to be a pirate. Why can't I be a pirate? No, gin is disgusting, Lord Huggles. You will have to accept that. So this is the first cheer shot. Oh, that is good. But, I'm gonna be checking my sound real quick, because I have a feeling that's going to be happening a lot throughout the night. I'm also should not drink while alone, but hey, I'm not alone, I'm with you guys, so it's fine. Alright, let me check the sound. Okay. Alright, yeah, that's doing good. Okay. So, that was the pregame shot. Feels warm and good on the inside. But anyways, since this is a special day, full of special, warm, huggy shots and everything, we are going, all I see is everyone talking about gin. Gin is just, no. Gin's banned from the chat. Banned. Gin is forever banned. So onwards, we're actually going on to the actual Isaac portion. So let us begin on my extra bonus side little saga of while playing The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. It's called The Lost Saga. So the rules of the game tonight for Valentine's Day 2015 is that every time I die as lost, I am going to take a shot. Now, there is probably at least, probably up to maybe 6 more shots in here. Maybe 6, 8 to 10 at the most of this bottle right here, which is a full, how many ounces is this? Just say right there. This is only the $25 bottle. It's not the $30 bottle one. which I will be buying as my next alcohol purchase, me and my friend. So I'm going to limit myself to, besides the shot I just took, about 6 shots. So I got about 6 lives to do this with. And then after that, I'm going to go and record episode 81 just for shits and giggles. And that one will be posted in order. And then whenever I decide to post the Lost Saga, this will be a little treasure trove, a piece of time lost to the world. So onwards we go into the Lost. I'm going to die, and it's going to be great. But yeah, probably like 5 or 6 extra shots of that, maybe more, is what I'm going to limit myself to. I'm not going to pass out on camera, because no. So onwards we go. Everyone dies. This is the Lost. It takes a shot. Take a shot. Everybody, rest in peace. Dear God, don't let me just die right off the bat. Okay. Basement. Now, I will be re-rolling shit rooms if I think I got a shitty floor, so don't think I'm above that. So I'm going to try not to die on purpose. Though that was delicious. Oh God, I'm going to die. I swear to God, I was so afraid that one fatty was going to bounce them into me. Because he's a piece of shit. And I think that one is the one that explodes too. So let's get fatty out of the way. What the hell is this? It's already 2 large rooms. I mean, one's a long room. But that is clearly a square. Pinky's eye. That's good. So I'm going to take this other little, So you guys should take bets on how long it's going to take me to die. See what happens. I'm interested to think how well you think my skills are going to be, or how much the luck engine smiles upon me tonight. I mean, Isaac could be a straight-up murderer. Oh, God. Just give me 9 lives. Okay, the flies are getting close. Flies are getting too close. Personal space. Please. Remember, tinted rocks don't really matter, except for small rock. Oh, get that sweet poison. Okay, treasure room's here, that's good. Oh, Jesus, that one shot came out of nowhere. What, they're trying to give you shots. Shots. Okay, scooting around. Oh, look at them sweet skills. Oh shit, this is Curse of Unknown. Remote detonator. Okay. At least I got bombs. What the fuck is this? Why? Why did I get remote? Well, if I'm gonna do it with the boss, I'm gonna go out in style. If it's the haunt, I'm just going to... Oh Jesus. Oh, don't touch me. There's TNT everywhere. Oh, Jesus! Eat it! Eat it! That is one shot down. That is how many minutes in? Like, maybe not even a full 5. Shot number dose. We might finish this whole bottle off. We'll see. And I'm not doing pussy-ass shots either. These are full glass shots. But I have my nephew. It's the bad touch game. Nobody wins from the bad touch game. Cheers. Salute. Oh, thank God, that's so delicious. As you can see, I'm not coughing back because I'm not a pussy. Restart! Oh, I'm just gonna go into here, and then I'm gonna pause and restart. Restarts don't count. Okay, that was absolutely what I would have liked. Would have liked all the cat, you know, items at first. Oh, shit! Damn it! Satan, you fucked up! Alright. Also, guppy heads, if I get, guppies 9 lives every time I die, I'm not taking a shot for that. I'm talking about the whole end reroll kind of thing. Okay. Alright, we got this. I hate this room. Oh, Jesus. I hate this room. Why? Lord. Jesus, why did you do this to me? Oh, that one's a homing shot. Let's take him out. Okay, we did it. No, we did it! What have I done to myself? Oh, my God. Okay, so it's 8... I'm gonna say 9 p.m. regardless is the cutoff time for me. I may actually finish this bottle in like 10 minutes. If I run out of alcohol, then it's just drunk loss plays. EJ, I'm so sorry, I'm drinking all of our alcohol. We'll buy more. It's a good thing I'm wearing like this snuggy hoodie, because it'll absorb all the alcohol for later. Oh, I got 7 whole viewers for this, to watch me go down into flames. Oh my god. Okay, we're not just restarting, we're gonna pick the loss, because hopefully that'll redo the rounds. Hey! Go fuck yourselves. Okay. Curse of the Unknown. I don't want that. In the next other one, I'll do. Okay, basement one. We got this. Go get some alcohols, Huggies. Ah! Why do horrible things happen to me? Constantly. On a never-ending basis of pain. Life is pain. Life is sadness. Okay, there we go. Good. Ooh, that doesn't really do me any good, actually, now that I think about it. Fuck. Okay, I got a key. I wonder... Well, secret room could be someplace else. I don't think the monkey paw works for... I just had to be spiders. Works for... This dude right here. This guy. The guy that everyone wants to be. I'm up here. Ooh! Oh, one of them's a Bible room. Shit. Give me fucking Book of Shadows. I dare you, game. I don't want to move from my spot. My happy spot. Oh, I moved! Oh! Look at that. That sweet, sweet swag. We'll go into here. Okay, this is the shop. The Bible would be kind of nice. I don't have any other keys, so I think the secret room is gonna be right next to the Bible room, which I will like very much. You has the Cheetos. Well, shit. Ooh. Well, that'll be nice depending on what I get. I would fucking love me some Book of Shadows right now, game. Not even joking. Not even joking. Book of Secrets. That's intriguing. I have a feeling Anarchist Cookbook would just murder me. So let's say no to that. But let's do indeed do some Book of Secrets. Okay. Treasure room is over there. Let's see where the super secret room is. All the way over there. Okay. So let's go there first. There could be red chests. And this is on hard mode, yes. Okay. Good room to have. Hoochicha, 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 hoochicha. Drugs. Hey, thanks, game. So glad you cared. 40-hour energy. I don't know what the hell else that would do. Full health. Tears down. Fuck yourself. I am gonna use Anarchist Cookbook in this large room. Just the shits and giggles. Why not? So we're 3 shots in. Trace. Like a pro? None. Not affected at all. Help me. Oh my god, why are you so slow? Let's go, let's go, let's do this. I might actually use this for the boss as well. We'll see. Eat it! Eat it, you champion son of a bitch! Okay, that's good. God, there's a lot of these assholes here. But I believe in a thing called love and the rhythm of the heart. I really do need to buy that pop filter. God, there's still one champion left. Okay. Well, it doesn't really matter if it's a champion or not. I mean, everything can kill me. Everything was terrible. Oh, yeah! See that sweet... Okay. Let's not ruin this again. I will admit that I may have recorded the loss with Mom's Knife on several occasions. And I may have fucked them all up on those occasions. Okay, I got stabby stab. I got the stupid hand thing. Okay. I know I have Holy Mantle unlocked. I've gotten it before. But it's never showed up for the loss, unfortunately. Fortunately, this is not a thing that has happened many a times. Okay, so let's see who this boss is. Before we pop this and go all crazy. Okay, Dingle, you're getting this. And I'm running over here. Yeah, Dingle. Ugh! Nope. Don't have time for no bullshit! Huh! Okay. Man, my slow speed is so slow. Nope. No means no. Oh my god, I did it. Remember, the furthest I've ever gotten in with the lost is to womb one. Hey, thanks guys. But I got a knife. Give me Book of Shadows. I am taking a Book of Secrets with me. For obvious reasons that I hope you can understand. I like knowing where shit be. Seems like a good idea to me. Okay, let's leave out this door. Yeah, now it's open. Oh. Let's make her sing. Hi, all 10 viewers of you. I'm 3 shots in, and I have a knife. And it's pretty good. Okay. Alright. Okay, we got this. We got this. History in the making. Fuck, this is Cellar. Why? Why do you hate me? Okay, I guess we're going this way. Get out of here. I'm just waiting for them to do that. Okay. Alright. Had a feeling you were gonna pull some shit. Okay, so Mom's Knife is very good. What one did that do for me? But let's head... Oh, fuck. Okay. Get him out of here. Thank you. You guys don't understand what kind of heart attack I'm about to have. I'm dead. There was no way for me to get out of there. There was absolutely no goddamn way I could have gotten out of that scenario. A bag of butts. Gee, got to go, parents being a bag of butts. I'm so sorry that you have a bag of butts for parents. Sounds like a Ben Affleck scenario. Yeah, there's like maybe 2 more shots left in this. I'm so sorry, EJ. I drank all the alcohol. Oh, fuck. Buy some stickers. Make up for my liver. I'm taking a beating. Cheers. Ugh. Maybe dead, but you got a black heart. I know, right? That black heart right there? Save the day. Why can't I get brimstone? Okay, this is another one. It's Cellar 1. Okay, it's Gimpy. I don't care. It's gonna kill me anyways. Oh, it gave me a bomb, too. Let's see if we can bomb our way out of this. Well, I would still be one bomb down, but let's just see for... Okay, I would have died. Let's press the R button. 4 shots in. Basement 1. Okie dokes. That almost got me right off the bat. Like, as soon as you walk through the door, that's some bullshit. Oh my god, what am I doing to myself? Why am I doing these things? For entertainment. For entertainment purposes only, trust me, I'm a professional. Okay. You get dead. Haha, you died. Haha. I win. Onwards we go. Oh, not these things. These things are butts. These things are true butts. The truest butt of all. Fun fact, I did not eat today either. Oh, it's gonna make everything so much better. So much better. Monstro's lung, eh? Well, I guess I don't really have a say in the matter, but it's kinda good. If I get brimstone, I'm gonna be happy as shit. Okay. Alright. Monster's wrong. I actually really do like this weapon. I feel it to be very, very useful in surviving. Let's see what this card is. Just give me 9 lives. Hanged man. Wow. Great. So glad to have known that's what was there. The mystery is solved. The mystery of not giving any shit was solved. Okay. Ooh. It is freezing outside, and my apartment's heater has been kind of like, meh. But man, that alcohol sure does warm up you quite a bit. I apologize in advance for any bullshit-related injuries that may be involved in this stream. I'm so sorry. Alright, let's go see who this is. Dingle again. Why am I swerving on the screen? Haha! You thought you were the only one, but I can also do that! Wahaha! Yeah! Don't you go zooming around at me. That's not what civilized people do. Woo! Ha! Vominos. Huh. Why do I keep getting... I swear to God, Dingle, if you give me another health up, I'm gonna just fight you. I'm just gonna punch you in the dick. Even Stevens. I find that fair and balanced. Swear to God. At least that's a damage up as well. Don't have any bombs. I don't care. Let's go. At least that was also a damage up and not just a fuck you. At least there's that. Curse of the Unknown as well, thanks. No. Okay, drugs are good. Tears up, very good. Watch this be a tears down. Health up! Even as good. Don't you do it, spider. Okay. I should just blow these things up. I'm gonna get over here. Safe distance! Okay, that spider did not take any of that. Okay, that spider's dead. I see this one scuttling towards me. Ain't having it. Nope. Not having it. Oh, come on. I was over the rock. I was over the rock, the Dwayne Johnson. I just want those other ones to blow up in fierce glory. Okay. Huh! There we go. Sweet, I got health. Isn't that lovely? Okay, monster's lung, come on. I believe in you. And a thing called love. Give me piercing shots, I dare you. Wow, the answer is still no to that. Okay, let's just calm ourselves. Calm them down. We're gonna be fine. The fire says we're gonna be fine as wine. Okay, that is a tinted rock. Only thing I'd be interested in is, of course, spirit hearts. Now, I really do think the law should start off with, like, transparent tears, the ones that can go through shit, like, Spirit of the Night and Dead Dove. I think that'd be fair. I think that'd be very fair. But life's not fair, is it? Okay. This is a very long cellar, too. A nickel! Just for me! Oh. Okay. Let's see what's in here. I would have loved a bomb. Well, let's just buy the key, and then goodbye, my love. If I get a bomb, I'll come back somewhere and get something. I guess. Maybe. Glad I bought that key. Oh, that's... Ooh! You sneaky son of a bitch. You tricky bitch. Okay. Well, there's another nickel. So let's just go fight the boss. There we go. Oh, come on, I had that. Okay, now... Don't let Pin kill you like he did last time. Because that was embarrassing as shit. Oh, God. Just not having it at all. Just not having it at all. Ain't having it, Pin! Well, sweet fancy Moses. Come on, small rock. Okay, I got a key. I thought that was nine lives for a second, and I was like, what? And I was gonna be really happy. But I think that outranks the... That, yes, very much so. Ooh! Ooh, 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 ooh. Could this be? Oh. If that had been nine lives, I would have just been so goddamn happy. Like, you don't even understand how happy I would have been. Alright, let's get out of this hellhole. Damn it! Giving me consumables and shit! Okay, so at least we got nine lives. That's good. Catacombs. Can't go into there. What's in here? Gnawed leaf. Me gusta. I picked it up right away, and then I didn't actually use it how it should have been used. Then again, I didn't think I'd be- Oh, it's starting to kick in now. Did not think Dig Dugs would be the end of me. I love you, get inside of me. You're the one who truly understands me. You'll never leave me until you're gone, and then everything leaves me. Ah! Oh, starting to feel all fuzzy-wuzzy. Thank God I set up- Yeah, there's like one shot left in this. So, this is shot 5. Gonna have fun tonight. Ooh, tonight's gonna be a good night. Shots! Shots, 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 shots! The knob leaf was my downfall. Son of a bitch. All you need as a loss is like knob leaf, holy mantle, and a shit ton of familiars, and just stand still and let them do the dirty work for you. That's all you need. Orbitals, because then if something comes at you, you just stand still, and then they get fucked. I've made a huge mistake. Oh! Okay. Why, Cellar 1, go fuck yourself. Yeah. Oh, Cellar, Curse of the Lost as well, ho! basement. Where I belong. Oh, I'm having a good time. Having a good time! Okay, Lus is not at all the small boss that I want to be fighting right now. Because I feel as though my skills are not up to par for actually fighting her ass. Or for anything that she might actually give me. Because what the fuck does Poison Touch do for me? I still die. Oh, can't have nice things. Alright. Nope, saw you had this baby. That was all nope. Now I'm preparing for this angry little dude. There we go. They all turn into the fucking headless babies. The fudge. Okay. Now there has to be a secret room either here or probably here. Is what I'm thinking. Let it be watch it be raw liver. Watch it. Come on. Okay, more bims. I could blow up the mushrooms. Don't feel like it. Just don't feel like it at all. Long room. Oh great, hams. You know how you love them crazy wild hams. Okay. They be crazy is what they is. Does your cat make way too much noise? Try kitten mittens. Is your cat constantly stomping around? Okay. Now remember, everyone, my skills as a gamer does go up the drunker I am, as proven in Team Fortress as a Demoman, and or spy, and or soldier, and or sniper, and or pyro. Basically them all. All of them. Wow, I'd really like a key with these 16 goddamn cents. Give me a key. You son of a whore, give me a key. You son of a whore. I know where you live. I know where you sleep at night. Okay. Give me a fucking key. Do it. We're exploring a bit. Which may be my downfall, but I have 18. Not 15. 18 cents in the D6. Oh, you stupid bastards. Let's see what's here. Okay. Oh, great! A heart. You know, those things. Those magnificent things. Give me a key. That's not a key. That is the far opposite of a key. That's no es bueno is what that is. Okay, let's fight the boss with a charged D6 then. Be salty about it. Oh! It's just famine, you know. Or, yeah, it's famine. I was gonna call him pestilence, but I'm like, that's not right. Yeah, spawn your flies on the rocks. See if I fucking care. I don't. Spoiler alert. Okay, let's have you kill some of them. How did... He totally bumped into that one. Nah, brah. Nah. Okay. So, not gonna re-roll the cube of me and or bandage girl, because that would be silly. That'd be quite silly. Please, remote. Not today. Just not today. Okay. Slow and steady wins the race. And then you're a drunk, which helps. I really do get better playing video games when I'm drunk. This is my elixir. My secret to being an immortal god. The secret to being god, alcohol. Oh man, got a cube of meat. The hype is real. Oh, I hate leaving this floor without going to the shop, but whatever. It is what it is. Whew. So happy right now, and I don't know why. Basement 2, thank fucking Christ. Mm-hmm. Now don't take the gnawed leaf if you have to fight for it, you stupid idiot. Well, I guess you could, and then just stand still, let Kilo Meat just wreck everything. Just wreckify it. That'd be great. Okay. The Emperor, eh? Okay. Go fuck yourself! That's the end of that story! Just go fuck yourselves! Hi, Monstro, how have you been? I mean, there are drugs there that I will probably go back for, but, like, seriously, game? Did you really think that I was gonna, like, stand there and take that abuse? Don't. Please, God. Don't. Just don't. Now, more adventurous me would go in for the Cuban meat shot on Monstro, but I'm gonna, you know, just play it calm and steady, wins the race. Proven this before. Oh, God. The alcohol is kicking in so wonderfully right now. It's great. It's pretty good. Whew! You want things to no longer be felt? Just the alcohol. The alcohol cuts both ways. Oh, that Cuban meat got in there! Mm. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna reroll that. Okay, spiders, go fuck yourselves. Now, Creep Baby's fine. I almost ran into it, but I have a feeling that if I reroll in here, I'll get a better deal. So let's do that. I like Creep Baby. But there is this. And oh, how there is that. I got Guppy's collar. Oh boy, oh boy. This is a hard decision. I think I'm gonna play it ballsy and go with the shovel. And not give a fuck. Man. I went all the way to things. Let's go. Let's fucking go, shall we? Okay, caves one. Hey, how about no? Boop! Give me the cellar. Or at least something with light. I mean, that'd be fine too. Oh, you didn't want to do any of those? Okay. Hello. I know you get an achievement for playing him like 100 times. I still need to get that. I think. Thanks for the money. See ya. Wanna be ya. What's with all the money, bro? So much the money. What's in here? The answer is no. Onward we go. Okay, so many poots. And there's nowhere for safety for flying over. So you're just gonna have to murder everything that's near you. Everything. All the things. Alright, I skipped a floor, and that's fine by me. I just did not want to deal with that shit. And now I'm here with this shit. I got no keys. I have so much of the money. Oh, give me money equals power. I dare you, game. I fucking dare you. Okay. That led to nothing. There's a very large room over there, and I just don't feel like doing that. I just don't feel like doing it. Okay, angry spider, bro. Alrighty, that's a key. That's, quite acceptable. Mm-hmm. I don't like being in this situation. Oh god, I almost died. Let's take out some of the little poots. Oh, thank you, Cuban Meat. I'm eternally grateful. Oh, that Cuban meat swipe. I can't feel my face. Woo! tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I absolutely cannot feel anything below my face, let alone my face. It's pretty good. Oh, this is how all gaming should be. Drunk. It's glorious. Ooh. Why, hello there. So let's go into the shop first. Let's come back into here. Mini Mush! I likey likey. Now, the secret room could be here. Since, you could technically get to it. It was not, so let's try and see if the secret room's over here. It is not there either. Neither. I don't know where I am. Secret room's probably right here. Okay. No, it's not. Fuck me. Sideways. Alright. A teleportation something would have been great. But let's get to the depths, shall we? I think that's a fair deal to say. Okay. And then boop, 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 boop. Take my money. I'm not going to be needing it where I'm going. I'm just not going to be needing it at all. Take it all. Take it all. This is for the future me. Future me, you're welcome. The sacrifices I'm making for you. Hey, I could get a deal with the angel, but, you know, that shit never turns out well, so whatever. Alright, so boom. Onwards we go to the depths. Oh my god, what am I doing? If I make it to the boss rush room, I don't even know what the hell I can say. Curse of Darkness is, well, thanks. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate it. Oh, how I appreciate it so much. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, you. Get over here. Die. Thank you for dying. I enjoy this. Okay, I'll take that. I need keys anyways. Oh, no. No! They're the clots. Get out of here, clots. I don't want none. You know, I'd be perfectly fine with a glass cannon run. But I need the power first to be a cannon. So, like, come on, game. Stop doing me dirty like that. I will go into the curse room after I get a charge with the shovel. That is automatic. Oh, no. Oh, no. Guppy came through! Oh, it's a Christmas miracle! It's a Christmas miracle! Okay, these are all greed heads. I don't know how to feel about that. I don't think- wow, they killed themselves, I approve. It's taking my shots with it to hell. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Okay. No, come on. Kill yourself, you idiot. Two of them did. Why can't you be like them? No, come at me, brah. Did the other one kill itself? This is a very important question that I feel needs answering right now. What the hell are my stats? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. I wish the other one had killed itself. That would have made me happy. That would have made me really, really happy. Seeing as it's a champion and all. Oh, the speech is starting to get slurred just the bit. Just ever so slightly. Just the bit. Dude, how close do you have to get to me? How close? We're going down here. Okay, good. A slightly easy room. Okay. Man, my damage is terrible. Have you noticed that? It's pretty bad. Okay, follow them. I really don't want to do that green room. That greed room ever again. Because this is terrible. And I hate my life. Okay. There we go. I got a key! Make this nightmare end. Woo! I got lightheaded pretty fast. Oh my god. Oh no. Get in there, Cuban meat. Okay, I lived. I'm glad. Oh, this one's not a champion, you say? This one's gonna get cubed pretty fast? Oh, how about that? Learn my lesson, bitch! Get cubed! I ran into it. Oh my god, Guppy's collar. Why do you let me die? Let me embrace the sweet taste of death. Sweet release of death and pain. Okay. Nope. Okay. This room's really hard for me right now, and I don't know why. JK, I know why. It's called liquor. It is now 8:56. It is 4 minutes before the limit. Wow, this feels huge and it's almost empty. I don't know why it does that. So this is my last playthrough of The Lost before I go to record episode 81. Okay, half a shot was left. I'm so sorry, EJ. I drank all the Kraken. To be fair, you also drank half the Kraken while playing Five Nights at Freddy's 2. So there we go. Or even Stevens. All aboard the shot train. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, I am officially drunk. I'm also kind of stuffed up because of the artificial heat, so, like, the mucus builds up. No, not Isaac, you stupid idiot! Get out of here! Go! Exit game. You might be for later. Okay. Lost. Here we go. I am so drunk. Cellar XL, you say? Possibly because of that room? I don't know, this is a suicide run real quick. This doesn't count. Unless it counts. But it doesn't count. So it doesn't count. Oh, I'm weebling, I'm a wobbling. Oh, how I'm weebling a wobbling. They're both right here. Very scared. That did not count. Restart. Restart. Okay, cellar one, you're accessible because this is right here. Okay, monster slung again. Okay, I'm tired. Okay. Huh. Okay, that made more spiders. Don't know how to feel about that. That got rid of that dude. So that's really cool. I do like Monster's Lung a lot, but, like, I would like Brimstone a lot.
A lot. Just a lot.
Oh, come on, Rock. You fucked me over. Okay, there's a lot of spiders here. I killed all the spiders in one go. Oh, MLG Pro. Look at that shit. That's some shit. Okay, I killed one spider in that blast. Killed two. I got no fears, bruh. I'm all out of alcohol. So the fuck can you do to me now? Took me an hour to get drunk as shit. It's fine. It's cool. It's party time. Huh. I can totally aim. If I somehow win in this state of inebriation, I'm gonna call bullshit. And you should all call bullshit too, because that's clearly hacks. Oh! You slut. One more time. I got... This is the last run as the Lost. Restart. Okay. It's just these dudes. That curse room is so tempting. Like, you don't have any idea how tempting that is. I got a bomb. Get the bomb. We're going into the curse room. And we're saying fuck you to all the spiders. Monster Manuel! Gish! Gee! I got a key. Okay, so we press the R button. I clearly pressed 4 for a second there. Okay, let's see. Basement 1. Dark. Ooh, technology? 0.5. Okay. This is intriguing. Because this can blow up these rocks, can it? Fuck if I know. But this is like brimstone-esque, so I approve. Why am I so drunk? A health! Okay, this might have been the thing that I've always needed in my life. Okay, finally got something good. I can't believe I finally got something good. It's like, oh my god, finally, after all these years of pain and suffering, finally. Sweet release of death. If I could get technology 2 as well, that'd be some crazy shit, but like, I like where I'm at right now. But this is the last run for the Lost, and then I go and record episode 81. So y'all better appreciate the fact that this is insanity times 5,000. I'm pretty sure this is a champion that explodes. No, it is not. It lied to me. Oh, and I still have a tear effect. Isn't that nice? Whoop! So I can bounce them back and also laser the fuck out of them. Oh my god, I got really drunk. Ha ha ha. Episode 4 of The Lost, everybody. Socket. Things. I was going to go into the curse room until I got technology. And now I feel like I've made the right choice. Unless I die. Ugh. Unless I die. Then it's gonna be sad times. A chest. Oh no. Okay, the hiccups have started. It's officially begun. I'm filthy drunk. Oh my god. Please die. I am hiccuping. That is rare for me. Range down doesn't really matter. Oh shit. Okay. We have 5 bombs. And we get to try right here. Oh, the amusement I've done for you. Oh my god. It was the secret room. Oh shit. I can't feel my feet. I just thought that was something you should know. Okay. Hopefully the laser will fuck him up real good. But like, Jesus Christ. I am the full blown drunk, like, thing. Like, you imagine a drunk, and then I show up, and it's pretty good. Oh my god, Kraken's delicious. Why did I have to do that? I'm not gonna talk for a while. I can't believe I actually had the hiccups. I am a full-blown stereotype. Oh, okay, all stats up. Oh, that's beautiful. Let's go. I'm so drunk right now. Okay, let's see what's in here. Let's not see what's in here. 5 whole shots, everybody. 5 whole shots. I can't believe I had the hiccups. It's been so long since I've had the hiccups while drunk. Oh my god, this is... Well, first of all, this power-up and lasers is pretty good. I like this combination. I like being drunk. This is good. This is good as well. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Might I reiterate that? Oh my god. I'm just a non-stop killing machine. No. I don't even want to go to you. I hate you. Let's go up here and find the secret room. Oh my god, there's a bomb thing. And there's a hiccup. Oh my god. It gave me that. Oh my god, it didn't give me any keys. Give me some keys. Oh, I drank a whole bottle of Kraken. All up my own. I can't believe I'm hiccuping. Maybe it's because I'm talking so much. But regardless, what a pussy. I know, right? I would love to see what's in that treasure room. Oh my god, I'm like weeble and wobble while playing this. Hey there, you. Give me things. Oh great. I don't know what it is, but thanks for the bucket of lard, you piece of shit. I'm already slow enough. I have so many bombs. There's so many. Let's try this. I can't believe I'm hiccuping. This is embarrassing. This is embarrassing as shit. Just crap beer here and then some wine. Ew, wine's gross. I hate wine. Okay, here we go. Oh, I gotta take my money. I can't see straight. I have to pee. These are the hardships of my life. This is a really fun idea. I'm glad I did it. Okay, fuck you. I'm going up here. Woo! Everybody, everybody, my reflection, boomerang tears. Doesn't really affect me because I have lasers. I cannot feel my legs, but they want to, like, weeble wobble all over. I really want Fruit Loops. Oh my god, can someone bring me the Fruit Loops? I would like Fruit Loops. How many people are here? It's either a 5 or a 9. I think it's a 5. Oh my god, I can't believe I have hiccups. How embarrassing. Oh, lasers kinda do come back to you. That's weird. That's very odd. Okay, let's move out of the way and not die. That's good. I like that plan. Let's shoot the poop. Okay, let's see what's here. A snack. Great. Wonderful. Let's take it. The nail. Sweet. I can use that for damage. Yay. A penny. Oh my god. If I somehow win this run, someone just end it for me. Just make me uninstall the game because I'm way too drunk to care. Woo! Don't you hate it when you get to that drunk point where your nose is just, but like, every time you try to itch it, it just hurts? Curse of the Lost, fuck you! Okay, there's this thing. Which is fine, I don't care. We'll still laser you. Yeah, you got lasered, so what the fuck you gonna do about it? You get a laser, and you get a laser, and you get a laser. If it decides to ever laser, apparently. That's harder than it sounds. I got a key. I don't think you got a key, but I got a key. Always, Bob, always. I approve. Why am I in here? Okay, that died. And oh shit, I know what that means. No, I'm really drunk. Oh my god, what's in here? Don't care. And I got the hiccups. How can I have the hiccups? It's bullshit. I never get the hiccups. This is gonna be called the hiccup run. Oh, I became a stereotype. Oh shit. Oh. And that's the end of The Lost Saga 4. I think I counted right. Okay, restart. Okay, that's the end of the saga episode 4. I got really drunk, and it was great. Look at... It's all gone. I'm gonna fill it with decorative beads, and you can't stop me. You just can't stop me. Okay, this is the end. Cut here, future self. Okay, so that was the end of that. So let's do this. Let's exit. Now let's restart for episode 81. I had to get the wine because there's been too many saying in the month. So beers. That's all I got from that. Oh. Just 1 second, please. I really do have to pee. Like, I really gotta pee. But I can't. I had to get the wine because I've only been staying for the last month or so. Only sells 3.2 wines. You should be Huggles. I'm doing this for you. I got way too drunk. I can't believe I'm hiccuping. Okay. So, 3. I really want some Fruit Loops. Someone sent me Fruit Loops through the emails. Okay. In 3, 2, 1. Hey everybody, welcome to episode 81 of Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Rebirth with me, a girl named Bob. I may have just done a lost run where liquor may or may not have been involved, including delicious Kraken. I may or may not be 6 or 7 shots in deep. I don't fucking know. But anyways, we're playing a normal episode of Let's Play the Binding of Isaac Rebirth with a girl named Bob. I'm so sorry, future people. I'm really drunk. Okay, so we're pressing start. We're going to file 1. We're getting the mouse off of this because I saw that. I totally died. I'm dead. So let's do a new run. What do I need to do on hard mode? Not Isaac. Not the Lost, no. Lazarus, no. Samson, no. Eve. Judas. Judas needs to go to dark room. Magdalene's a bitch. Alright, let's try a Judas run to get to the dark room. Alright, so this is episode 81. We're now playing on the cellar. Shh. Also, this is Valentine's Day 2015. I got really drunk, and it's pretty good. Oh my god, why do you keep giving me the cellar? Okay, I'm going in here, just to see what's in here. Okay, that's that. What are these pills? Lemon party. Health up. Okay, I'll take that. I'll give you a shot, Cellar. That is your real name. Okay, and this is hard. Oh my god, what did I do? Get out of here! Okay, this one's getting free. Why are there so many bomb rocks? Okay, that one's dead. I really have to pee, and I'm really drunk. And it's pretty good. I hope you all appreciate my sacrifices. Because the sacrifices I made can never be undone. Excuse me? Can you please? There we go. We got two of them. It's one left. I'm not gonna vomit. I swear to God. Okay, we got a pill. We got telepathy for dummies. Go fuck yourself. Why was that my treasure room? I'm very drunk right now. Please excuse me. Get some Jackie D's, because Jägermeister's getting boring. Speed down! What the fuck is that shit? Episode 81, everyone! This is the 81. Please, buckle on in. Feel free to. As spiders run at my face. See, I knew that spider was going to get all up in my shit. But I was like, spider, no. Spider, you can't. Spider, you mustn't. Okay, good. I really have to pee. Fudge. Okay, good. So, I recorded Lost Saga episode 4 right before this. For future self, so I know where I'm at. I would like health. What's with all the bombs, bro? I didn't shoot. I knew not to. There we go. I got a bomb. I'm so very drunk. It's not even funny how drunk I am. Okay. Let's keep going this way. I got me a heart. It loved me so much. Damn it, I could have put a thing there, son of a bitch.
I'm finding the haunt. Let's see if I can do this. I think I can. I know I can. I've done it so many times before. The haunt isn't that hard. It's just that sometimes assholes get pussied out. Oh shit, I might die. Fuck. I might have pulled a pussy move. Okay, now we get in the middle. And then we do that. Oh, we evaded his tactics. It's pretty good. He's almost dead. He died. I got me health.
Let's get going.
I really want some Fruit Loops.
Just a reminder, this is what I went through. Good old Kraken. Oh, my favorite alcohol. Why am I in the Curse of the Blind? I already can't see because I'm so damn drunk. I can't feel my jaw. I can't feel anything. I really gotta pee though. Like, that's the one thing I can feel that I wish I couldn't feel. Because I'm so damn drunk that I want to not pee, but I have to pee. I got me health! Okay, you, sir, are a ragamuffin. You. That was worth it. Ow. That wasn't so worth it. Okay, that was worth it. Okay, let's see what's over here. It's just a bomb dude. He don't care. He don't give a fuck. Okay, lemon party. When the fuck did I get a lemon party? Who took all my pills? I'm gonna break the seal. You shut up. You don't tell me how to live. Okay, that was a room. I can't feel my face, but it hurts so much. Okay. Let's put off the bad fire. Yay! We did it! America! Okay, so my damage is pretty good. Hold on, I'll pause this in a second. Okay. My damage is pretty nice. For beginning floor. I am so drunk right now that I may indeed piss myself. I would not be proud of the fact that I pissed myself. But it may happen. I'm just giving you warning of the fact that I may have to pee. Oh my god, episode 81. Happy Valentine's Day. Cause I know I sure as hell I'm giving a all 100%. Oh, why'd I drink that whole bottle? The whole $25 bottle of Kraken. I really am a pirate. I'm like a pirate devil man. Ah, what the fuck? You dick. You weren't supposed to be able to do that. You jumped over the rock to get to me. That's not cool. If I get any achievement while drunk in this state of inebriation, please take the game away from me. Ow. I'm gonna die. That's not fair. That's so not fair. I really want some Fruit Loops. Maybe Trix even. I might even like Trix. Why did they change the shapes of the Trix? It doesn't make any sense. They were all fruit shaped, but now every shape in the Trix is a sphere. And that doesn't make any goddamn sense. I could die here pretty fast. Unless he gives me health. Would he like to give me health? I think he would like to give me help, but then all these spiders are like, hey, now. And I'm like, nope. And I'm just like, straight up, nope. Oh god, there's flies here. When were there flies? You die. Okay, there's a spider. It's cool. That gas would have been nice if I was closer to them. Oh yeah, that one blew up. There's only one spider. Oh, Jesus Christ! I lived. Okay. But, like, why did the Fruit Loops change their shapes? The Fruit Loops. No, the Trix! That's what I meant. The Trix should have stayed the same. I'm so very drunk. I'm sorry. Okay, we put it here. And then we do this. Yeah! How do you like that lemon party, you dick? I had the Jesus juice! I don't know what any of these are, but I'm buying them! Necronomicon, not worth it. Guppy's tail. Okay, that's intriguing. Spot eaters. Okay. Was there a key for me at all in here? No, there was, since I'm leaving, because I got nothing else to do. It's a little bottle of Kraken, wait, give or take a few. We're gonna get the chat. I can't read the chat. I can't read. I'm illiterate at this point. I'd love to go into that curse room, but I can't, so I won't. That one died. That one charges. I died! Oh no! Restart! Let's see what we get. Gemini? I actually got Gemini. But anyways, I need to go to the dark room. I remember this. I remember everything. You shut your face. You don't know how I live. How I am. How I be. You don't know how life is on the streets. Gemini might actually carry me this whole round, which I have no problem with. I can't feel my teeth. I don't know why I'm hiccuping, but I am. Apparently this is true about being a filthy drunk. Why did I take damage? Give me a heart. Okay. Let's just go into here. Pop this motherfucker. And we go. Good. Yeah, Gemini, getting there all nice and deep like. That was nowhere near me, you dick. Yeah, give my health up. Shot speed down? Don't care. Episode 81. I want to say there's 6 whole viewers. I think there's 6 whole viewers. Woo! Get him, Gemini. Gemini might actually carry me through this. I want to be a professional. But I don't think I can. That is bombs. I'm taking this. And then we're leaving. Fuck you, store. I don't need your shit. getting on out of here with some health. I wish I had some bombs, but I don't. Hey, Mambo, Mr. Style Wine.
I wish I had $3 of wine, but I hate wine, so this doesn't help me at all.
Okay, we gotta get through episode 81 without dying. This is the thing that has to happen. That thing explodes. Get him, Gemini. Get him. Get him. Maybe that does explode. Okay. I was told. That is a tinted rock. I want $3 bottle of wine. I just want more alcohol. I'm gonna pass the fuck out after this. This is gonna be great. I haven't had Gemini as a legitimate pickup in forever, and I don't want to fuck it up, but I might fuck it up. Oh, that's a lot. I almost ran into the spikes. I really want some Fruity Pebbles. Fruit Loops or Fruity Pebbles or something, or tricks. They're all the same. Don't even fucking tell me they aren't. They're all the goddamn same. Ooh, I got a thing. I got speed and range up. I'm gonna go fast. Why am I still hiccuping? It's like 8 hours later. I would like that money very much. There's so many tinted rocks. Why don't I have any bombs? Give him Gemini. That's a good gem. I kinda need it. Give it to me. Okay, the other one produces creep. Let's get rid of him. There we go. That's a shop. The fuck is this room? That's not fair. That just ain't fair. Yeah, you murder that screw, and I'll take Kane's eye and see if I care. I gotta go to the dark room. See if I give a fuck. I don't. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Okay, let's fight the boss. It's just Larry! It's Blue Larry, so I don't even care. Gemini completely wrecked your shit. I think this is the first time I've legitimately picked up Gemini. Okay, I'll take it. There's a knife. Ow! And that is Cuppy's hairball. I'll take that. Okay, so I have the knife, so I can stab a bitch. Okay, let's go to the one room and see if we can get some bombs. I'm like 6 shots in of cracking. Okay, let's just do this, do that, do this. It tastes so good. I hope everyone is just very happy at the sacrifices I've made, because there's been sacrifices made. Oh, so many sacrifices were made. Okay, let's see what's actually in the shop, because fuck it, I don't care. Woo! I'm so sorry. I think I may have to need to deposit because I feel like I'm going to die. Episode 81, everyone. It was pretty good. I wish I could fly. I really have to pee. Like, you don't understand the compellingness to pee. Oh.
I became an Irish, poor Irish stereotype in like less than 5 seconds. I don't even know what's happening right now.
Okay, two of clubs. Wait a second, that's bombs! I could have my way through. Goodbye, Larry. Let's see what we can get. Two clubs. Okay. Oh, wait a second, okay, I doubled it. Nope. The answer's no. The answer's always no. You're a terrorist is what you is. Don't allow a terrorist here. I have 1 cent. I don't think it's wise to go to the shop. Okay. I took damage, no! Okay, I killed the poop. I have mom's knife! When did I get this? I have no idea when I got mom's knife, but I approve it. I got a key! When did I get fucking mom's knife? Fucking spiders and shit. Okay. That one died. Oh no, I'm at half a heart. Don't fuck this up. I hope I don't fuck this up. I fucked it up. I would like to go to sleep now. Goodbye. Cellar 1, I hope I can press the R button. Okay, let's go into here real quick. Woo! I can't even get to it. Okay, curse of the maze. Guppy's head! He gave me a bomb! Oh, that was that secret room song in the press. My teeth hurt. Like, my teeth really hurt. Okay, let's pick this up. We gotta go to the dark room. Okay, that's a rock. Okay, I like this. Give me that. I hate that I got Guppy's paw so early, but like, whatever. I'll take it. At least I get to live. Okay, any rock I destroy becomes money. That's good. I like that. May I please shoot in the right direction? That'd be nice. I really have to pee. I don't know what's happening. But all I have is two spirit hearts. And I like it. I think this one explodes. Yeah, it did. Oh, Edmund, I'm so sorry for making a farce out of your game. But, like, what else could I have done? So where should we tell the paramedics? Should you pass out? If I pass out, I pass out. The end. End game. Achieve. Okay, I killed that dude. That was a lot of cracking. Like, it may not have seemed like that much. Oh no, I took damage. But it may not have seemed like that much, but I did like 6 shots of that in a row. It was pretty good. And I really wanted some tricks. Or Fruity Pebbles. And or maybe Captain Crunch. To a certain extent, Game Kid! No? Well, I guess Game Kid would probably keep me alive faster. But, like, I don't care. Make me the cat, see if I give a shit. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody! Episode 81. Woo! I'm still hiccuping. I really have to pee. I may have to pee at some point. We'll see. Oh no, it's getting way too close to me. Okay, I got a key. Monstro. Wow, there's a lot of shit with Monstro. Monstro, why are you such a dick? I just don't understand this. My other computer went into the fucking screen mode. Oh shit, I got hit. That one's dead. This one's dead. Okay. I got the sad picture. It's top on because it's so damn sad. Okay. Alright. Alcohol solved everything. I'm gonna go into that curse room unless it killed me, and then it could probably kill me. Let's see what's in here. Yeah, fuck it. Let's see if I give a shit. I got a heart. Woo! Oh, wait a second. I only have spirit hearts. Fuck. It's only the dingles. We're fine. No, we're not. I really have to pee. I really have to pee. But, like, I'm not going to. Because that's for losers. That's for people who've given up in life. I can't wait to see when I'm sober what my death streak is. Because my death streak's going to be pretty bad. Okay, here we go. Oh my god, why this room? This room sucks. This room is poop. This room is stupid. I hate this room. I hate it so much. Oh, hi, room. Ow, I got hit. Man down. Man down. Almost. Haha, I avoided you, bitch. Fuck you gonna do about it? I can press the control pad. Let's see what we get. I got spider butt. Pressing R. Okay, we got another one. I still really want some Fruit Loops. Okay, we'll go into here and see what's in here. Spiders. Spider, you ain't letting me not see what's in this chest. Oh my god, it's Pandora's box. Let's see what Pandora's box has. Okay. That made it worth it. Just a bit. Alcohol solves all of life's problems. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, he threw a spider right in my face! There's a spider. Punch the spider in the dick. Fuck this room. I don't care. There we go. Ooh, you got fucked! Boom. See, being drunk makes me use Book of Belial more, which means so much better. So much better at this game when I'm just drunk. Ow, no, I'm not. I lied. Okay. That was a lot of shots to do for that lost episode, but I don't regret everything. Haha, you died, you idiot. Okay, there's something up here. Haha, I knew it. I knew there was something good. What's this? Taurus? Okay. That's like a chariot card as a passive. Which is fine. That's a whole nickel. I have 8 cents. Oh my god, when do you get 8 cents? Like that thing. Oh my god, you gotta run. Go! You gotta run. Oh my god, there's hams. You need to run. You need to run so much faster. Oh no! That one does 1 full heart of damage. Just avoid that one. And you'll be fine. Oh no, I have to go through that one room. Oh shit. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get through that one. I can't believe I'm still hiccuping. Okay, go with the flow. Go with the flow. Go with the flow. I did it. Okay. I really have to pee. I don't have any bombs. That makes me very sad. That makes me so sad. Remember when I was, like, going through this, and it was all easy peasy lemon squeezy? Not so much anymore. But it is fun. I'm gonna buy a bomb to put a bomb up here to get that other bomb. There we go. We did it. America. Okay, we got 6 cents. Oh, I really want to go to sleep. I really want to pee. Ow, no! You get away from me, Satan! Thank you for not killing me. Oh, I thought I went through the door, but I didn't. Like, I did not go through that door. I really thought I did. Isaac's really hard when you're drunk. I have to pee so bad. So I'm gonna end an episode. This could possibly be episode 81 of Let's Play The Binding of Isaac Rebirth with me, your girl named Bob. I don't see why not. Okay, goodbye everybody while I go pee. This is the cut point. Go. Cut. Cut right here. End my suffering. Okay, I'll be right back. I really do have to pee. One second, please. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. 1 minute. I only have 4 viewers for this shit bullshit. BRB, I gotta pee. 5 whole viewers, thank you. You redeemed yourself. Oh no, I hit the microphone. One second. Okay, BRB. I'll be right back.
hate forever.
Whoo. Sleepy times. Times for sleeps. It is the sleepy times. Ugh. I should have really eaten some food at some point, but I did not. I'm still here. But I don't know how you define here. So am I here? For Twitch standards? I do not know. I don't think I am. Okay. Shh. Oh, that was a lot of cracking. Okay. Ugh. I just want to play like this with my eyes shut and see what happens. But I don't think that's how you play Isaac. No. I don't think that's how you play Isaac at all. Woo! I'm not dead yet, but just give me a breather. Man, fuck the loss. I had a mom's knife and everything. What the fuck? I hit the mic. Hold on. Do it, love and preserve. Do it for great honor and glory. Where'd my headphones go? Headphones. Huh. That one's got it. That's an R, and that's an L. Oh. A 5 minute breather, everybody.
The possibility of me throwing up is very high. I think this is the end of the stream for now.